Together, let us pray the ninth novena to Saint Mary Ann Cope. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Opening prayer. Lord Jesus, your faithful servant, Saint Mary Ann Cope, lovingly served the outcasts of the world, especially those afflicted with leprosy. Help me to imitate her generosity and self-sacrifice, offering my sufferings in union with yours and seeking to help those whom the world has shunned. Saint Mary Ann Cope, pray for us. The ninth day. Glory to you, source of all being, eternal Word and Holy Spirit. The sick and the abandoned were in Saint Mary Ann's heart and mind, having no distinction as to a person's nationality, religion or color. She served those at Qualapapa and made their lives more hopeful during their last years. She made it a time of peace and contentment for them. Teach us how to serve the outcasts of society and how to respect and accept their gifts. Through the intercession of Saint Mary Ann, I ask that the petition of this novena be granted in the name of Christ our Lord. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us, sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Novena prayer to Saint Mary Ann Cope. Lord Jesus, you who gave us your commandment of love of God and neighbor, and identified yourself in a special way with the most needy of your people, hear our prayer. Faithful to your teaching, Saint Mary Ann Cope loved and served her neighbor, especially the most desolate outcast, giving herself generously and heroically for those afflicted by leprosy. She alleviated their physical and spiritual sufferings, thus helping them to accept their afflictions with patience. Her care and concern for others manifested the great love you have for us. Through her merits and intercession, grant us the favor which we confidently ask of you, so that the people of God, following the inspiration of a life and apostolate, may practice charity towards all according to your word and example. Amen. Through the intercession of Saint Mary Ann Cope, I ask for the following graces. Kindly mention your request here. Saint Mary Ann Cope, pray for us. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.